Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a boarding pass to your Google Wallet on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a boarding pass, first make sure you have the Google Wallet app and that you're using your chosen Google account. Next, you need to navigate to where the pass is. This will most likely be either sent to you in an email or part of your airline's app. Once you've located the pass, there could be two ways to add it to the wallet. If you see an Add to Google Wallet button, tap on this. If not, tap on the pass itself to download and then open it. If it's attached to an email, this is probably how it will be. Once you've tapped on it, it should download and open, and you should now be on the Add Pass screen. Next, tap on where it says Continue, then you'll see a preview of the pass. Tap on Continue once again, and you may need to scan your fingerprint or enter your passcode now. Next, scroll down and agree to the terms. The pass should now be added, and if you tap on View in Wallet, then scan your fingerprint again or enter your passcode, you'll see the full pass to be able to scan at the boarding gate. You can also access it by opening the Google Wallet app and then by tapping on the pass, which will be located under any payment card you have. That's how to add a boarding pass to your Google Wallet on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.